हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 8 लीनियर इक्वेशन ऑफ क्लास 8 मैथमेटिक्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट द लीनियर इक्वेशन इन वन वेरिएबल। ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दिस टॉपिक वी विल सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज नंबर 8.1। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग, दैट इज फर्स्ट 2a - 3 = 5। 2a - 3 = 5. Now for what we have to do, 2a. Now this minus 3 you have to transfer to the RHS. You have to transfer minus 3 to the RHS side, that is to the 5 side. So when you will transfer minus 3 to the RHS, here it is of negative sign. When you will transfer RHS, it will become positive. So 2a = 5 + 3, you will get 8. Now 2a = 8, so these two will go in the divide, that is 8/2. Then when you will divide 8/2, you will get 4, that is the value of a. Now we have to solve question number 2, that is 3m + 2/4 = 8. Now we will write 3m + 2 as it is. Now this 4 and 8 you have to multiply them. So 4 8s are 32. Now 3m = 2, you have to send minus 2 to the RHS. So 32 - 2, sign will get change. So 3m = 32 - 2, you will get 30. So 3m = 30, so m = 30/3, you will get m = 10 value. Now question number 3, 5b - 6/2 = 7. So 5b - 6/2 = 7. So 5b - 6 as it is we will write, and we will first multiply 7 and 2, you will get 14 here. Now you have to transfer this minus 6 to the RHS, you will get 14 + 6, it means 20. So b = 20/5, you will get 4. This will be the answer. Now we will solve question number 5, 8y + 18 = 2. Here you have to first send 18 to the RHS, 2 - 18. So 8y = you will get -16. Now y = -16/8, it means the answer will be -2. So y = -2. Now we will solve question number 9, 3n + 7/8 = 2. So 3n + 7 as it is, 8 multiplied 2 means 16. Now 3n, we will transfer minus 7 to RHS, so we will get 16 - 7. So 3n = what? 16 - 7, that is 9. So n = 9/3, you will get 3. So n = 3 will be the answer. Now you have to solve other questions in the same manner. Now question number 2, solve the following equation. First question, 3m / 4 + 3 = 18. So 3m / 4 as it is we will write. Now you have to subtract 18 - 3. When you will say transfer +3 to the RHS, it will become of negative sign. So 18 - 3, you will get 15. Now 3m, you have to multiply 4 and 15. So 4 15s are 60. Now m = 60/3. You will get m = 3 to the 6, it means 20. So m = 12, 20 will be the answer. Now
we will solve question number 2, that is y plus 3 by 4 equals to 5 3 by 4. Here the 5 3 by 4 is in mixed fraction, so you have to write them in a fraction. So you will first you will multiply 4 into 5, it means 20. 20 plus 3, that is 23 by 4. So 23 by 4. Now you have to solve them, that is y plus 3 by 4 equals to 23 by 4. So y equals to 23 by 4. You have to transfer this quantity to the RHS. Now the denominator is same, so 23 minus 3, that is 20 by 4. It means y will be equals to 5. Now all the answers are given here. In the same manner, you have to solve all the questions. We will solve question number 8, that is m by 6 plus 2 equals to minus 7. So now m by 6 equals to minus 7 minus 2, it means you will get minus 9. Now m equals to 9 in minus 9 into 6, it means m equals to minus 54 is the answer. Now we will solve question number 7, b by 5 plus 9 equals to 13.
B by 5 plus 9 equals to 13. Now b by 5 equals to 13 minus 9, that will be 4. Now b equals to 5 into 4, that is 20. B equals to 20 will be the answer. Now you have to solve the next two questions.
Now question number 3, solve the following equations: 0.5 m plus 7.5 equals to 11.5.
Now 0.5 m plus 7.5 equals to 11.5. 0.5 m is the same. Now first we will solve 7.5 and 11.5. So we have to subtract them, that is 11.5 minus 7.5. You will get 4. When you will subtract them, you will get 4. Now m equals to 4 by 0.5. Now 40 by 5, you will get 8. So m equals to 8 will be the answer. Now we will solve question number 2. 3a minus 3.25. 3a minus 3.25 equals to 5.75. 3a equals to, you have to transfer minus 3.25 to RHS. You have to add the values. You will get 9. So a equals to 9 by 3. It means 3a equals to 3 will be the answer. Now you have to solve next three question in the same manner. Here we have completed the first exercise of chapter number 8. Now you have to practice all the questions very well. Thank you and have a nice day.